I was at home at the time and there wasn't much swell where I'm from, and seen a little swell heading down the coast and decided to hit it last minute. I only had 2 hours to pack all my stuff up and get to the airport. We had to drive all through the night. Had to live off servo food and sleep in the car, but once we finally rocked up top of the cliff, looking over the wave, it was amazing, and yeah, I'm definitely not going to forget that wave, and yeah, definitely a trip I'll remember for the rest of my life, that's for sure.